And we are here. It's the second to last day of Hanukkah. And what better way to kick it off with our final match before the main event?
Drug Market.
Grave Robber, the Graveyard Superstar. He returned at Colossal Tussle. It's his first singles match back in NCA.
Sometimes I wonder why they need me at all. Zydrate comes in.
Just take it in.
A little glass vial.
And the little glass vial goes into the gun.
He is back. He is our Graveyard Superstar.
Somewhere against your anatomy. And when the gun goes off, it sparks and you're ready for surgery.
Please say his opponent Sinestro. Oh! He's not taking on a slouch. He's taking on Dashing Dick Grayson. The longest reigning NCAA Coast to Coast champion. To be said, this is going to be a very good competitive match. Has 14 seconds to do a run in. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I guess we won't have a run in. All right, we're about ready to lock up. Who's going to do the dick move first? Ah, Grave Robber, he's no saint. Devastating side headlock. Wristlock. Wristlock takedown. And I gotta say this, Grave Robber appears to have not slowed down. Time will tell. He was injured big time by Sinestro when they held the NCAA World Tag Team Championships. Ah, oh, three times a dick. Don't throw anything past Grave Robber. He might be fighting Sinestro and maybe he's had a change of heart. But I don't think there'll be any change in the way his ring tactics go. No matter who he's facing, face or heel. And Dick Grayson's taking some offense into this match. Things not looking good for Grave Robber. Working the legs, which is a smart move. Considering Sinestro smashed Grave Robber's ankles last time he was before his injury before he lost the NCAA Tag Team Championship with Sinestro. And Jawbreaker. Oh, Stunner. Stunner by Dashing Dick. working that arm. Hurricanrana. Devastating wrestle. Back elbow by Grave Robber. Heel kick by Dashing Dick Grayson. The majority of this offense has been mostly Dick. Another back heel kick. Working the lower extremities. Twice. Three times. And he's going to the high rent district. And he connects. Grave Robber's comeback could be very short-lived if he loses this match. Grave Robber fires back. Devastating side help. Headlock leans up back elbow. I will say this. If this is more of a brawl, then I think it will favor Grave Robber. If this is a wrestling match, this is going to favor Dashing Dick Grayson. Suplex. Back up away, Dashing Dick Grayson. Whoa, I don't even know what to call that. It's new. That new move, two, has Grave Robber down for the two count. I'm just going to call it the new move. Until someone names it on the comment section. Whoa! Out of nowhere! One, two! And Dashing Dick is beside himself. He doesn't know what it's going to take to keep Grave Robber down. 70% of this match is offense. You know, 8 minutes into it. Has been all Dashing Dick. Bloodhaven Salt! Irish Whip! Reverse guillotine on the second rope! No way! Blackest Knight! Sending a message to his foe Sinestro! His arch enemy! Will that be enough to keep Dashing Dick down? One, two, and no! I mean, Blackest Knight's one hell of a finisher, but he really has not worn Dashing Dick down. That was completely out of nowhere. And there's that new move again. I don't know what to call it, but it's new. One, two. Leave a comment, name it, and I'll be like, I'll even give you credit. Oh, concrete below! And Dashing Dick reverse that to a reverse neckbreaker. Powerbomb! I think it was a mistake to not go for the pin right away. And he's running towards the top rope. High rent district again. Side Ring Anatomy! Stick of Orkham 2, 3. There's your winner, the Graveyard Superstar. Let's see that again in slow motion. Side Ring Anatomy. And there's your winner. The Graveyard Superstar. It is the seventh day of Hanukkah Havoc. Coming up tomorrow, the main event. It'll be Santa Claus versus Hanukkah Harry. Special guest commentary by Lone Star of SCAW fame. He's doing an indie show called Blood, Sweat, and Tears.